मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ ज्योति यार। आई एम हेयर टू टीच यू SST ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी क्लास फोर्थ। एंड चिल्ड्रंस, यस्टरडे वी रीड द चैप्टर 1 आवर कंट्री इंडिया एंड टुडे वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइजेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइजेस। मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, टेक द करेक्ट आंसर। Question number 1 is, which is the 7th largest country in the terms of area? Tell me children, which one is right answer? A, B or C? China, India or USA? The 7th largest country in terms of area is India. So we will take on B option, India. Okay, India has blank states, 28, option B 25 and option C 32. The correct option is A. India has 28 states. Okay, third one is, what separates India from Sri Lanka? What separates India from Sri Lanka? Option A is Gulf of Myanmar, B Cape of Good Hope and C Palk Strait. Which one is right option? C, we will take on Palk Strait. Palk Strait separates India from Sri Lanka. Okay, next exercise is, match the columns. Indira Point, children's, where is situated Indira Point? Andaman and Nicobar. So we will match it from Indira Point to Andaman and Nicobar. Second is Bay of Bengal. Children's, when I explain the chapter, I told you Bay of Bengal in the direction of east. Bay of Bengal situated in India in eastern coast. So we will match the Bay of Bengal to eastern coast. Okay, third one is the Tropic of Cancer. Where is situated the Tropic of Cancer? In Hindi we call it Kark Rekha. Where is situated Tropic of Cancer? Middle of India. So we will match it to middle of India. Okay, fourth one is neighboring countries. Children's, India's neighboring countries are Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Myanmar and Bangladesh. So which one is right option to match neighboring countries is Nepal. So the correct one is second. Okay, so we will match neighboring countries to Nepal. Okay, next is fill in the blanks. The blank ocean is named after India. Children, the blank ocean is named after India. It is only one, that is Indian Ocean. So we will fill there Indian Ocean. Okay, next one is, India has blank states and blank union territories. Children, we all know India has 29 states and 7 Union Territories including Delhi, the national capital territory of Delhi. Okay, it also includes in the Union Territories. So we will fill there 29 states and 7 Union Territories. Okay, next is the southern tip of Indian Union of state is at the southern tip. Children, when I explained the chapter, I told you Kanyakumari is at the southern tip of the mainland of India. So we will fill there Kanyakumari. Next is India can be divided into blank natural regions. Children, in the last para, here you can see India is divided into 6 physical regions. So we will fill there India can be divided into 6 natural regions. Okay, next is the east best length of India is about. Children, when we read the chapter, I explained to you that the Gujarat in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east, it is about 2,977 kilometers long. Okay, so the length between east to west is 2,977 kilometers. Okay, so we will fill there 2,977. Okay, this is all about today, and next exercise we will solve tomorrow. Thank you.